we talk about how to configure Raspberry Pi, we talk about how to configure the keyboard, the Wi-Fi, the SSH, the remote control using PMC. Then we actually go through the interface of Raspberry Pi, the Raspbian, right? And then we go through some terminal commands, learn some terminal commands. Find it very useful, right? Because a lot of things are done in terminal, like CD, LS, all this. Then we actually we learn two programming languages in a very short time. One is script programming,